Hello everyone and welcome back to Full Invasion. The Samurai versus Farmers. Well, we're just the Tower Guard. We're just here to... How do you get through this? I don't know how they did it. I have no idea how they did it. Whoa, okay. Well, okay. That works. No longer a tower guard. Now we are out and about. Killing farmers. Did I say that already? Sorry, being stuck in the tower kind of threw me off. Yachts. Yachts. I think we had this matchup just a couple days ago. Just different map, right? I think so. Yeah. Because I died on those, actually, it's a boss fight that's going to be coming up here soonish. Those knights in black armor. Whoa. Holy crap, still so many. Oh! Ah, through the back of the head. Got your back. Never mind. You're dead. Kill them all. Yeah. Teamwork. What is the person saying in the song? You know, I've never even really listened to it. But whatever. Oh, you know what? I totally forgot. Seeing these reminded me. The pitchforks. I need to see if I can find a battle fork. That thing was cool. Let's clear these. Did I pick it up? Alright. Drop that. Sharp tribal mace, that is not a battle fork. Not a battle fork. Definitely not a battle fork. Alright. Katana will have to do. Nice. Very nice. These farmers are not welcome here. Whoa, uh-oh. Okay. Alright, javelin in the back. It's all good. This armor is armor of anti-javelins. Oh god, that's a lot of farmers. That's a lot of farmers. Again. Oop. Hold them! Yeah! Push them back. Mmm. Thank goodness this armor is amazing. We've lost the front gate. We must recapture it. Ooh. Ah! Stop throwing crap at us. Oh! No! The 1-2 punch with the scythe and fork, pitchfork. Ah. Almost survived the whole thing. Should have just rested, but I saw so many, like, people out there throwing crap. Figured I had to assist. How many people even left? Ooh. Not that many. Alright, well, see if the tower holds. Farewell, warrior. Not a legendary weapon keeping them safe. God, I don't even want to know how many hours I've put into Mountain Blade. Holy shit. Over 3,000. Wonder if I'm up to that. I'm gonna say they're gonna be alright. On your left. Yeah. The tower saved him. Oh, you're still alive, huh, Clargus? Me and Clargus have history in the Florist mod that I played almost a year ago, I think. Clargus. Oh, wait a minute, what? Wait, what? 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 For this? That vote makes no sense. Alright. What was I wearing? I think that's... Wow, this map sucks. Like, it's really bad. Man, we were on... We're so far. Like, why? Why? Alright, let's go kill some farmers. Again. From the start. Cut them down. Or I could cut down. Oh, Jesus. When he dies, there's gonna be a lot of farmers there. Oh! Just keep slashing. Uh-oh. Behind enemy lines, and it doesn't even matter. Oh, wait, you're still alive? Alright, bring it, stoners. Where are you? Oh, what? I don't have a... I'm trying. There it is. All right, and the beatdown. And another pole. Alright, I guess we'll do a wave of this. Be easy to shoot these people, considering they have just a narrow window to run down here, or a narrow bridge, whatever. Okay. Oh, really? Right. How many shots is it gonna take to bring this one person down? That shot was way off. There it is. Suck. Oh, there it is. I'm like, when am I gonna fall? The people who are kneeling should be relatively safe. It was the standing people that get killed. I think that's probably gonna do it. Maybe do another round real quick. I'm shooting people as they run down a bridge. Alright, well, I think that's probably enough. So thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you all next time. Take care.